Hello everybody, welcome back to another trip report. This morning we are back at Newark Airport and we'll be flying with United Airlines down to San José, Costa Rica on the Boeing 737 MAX 8. Right now I'm just arriving at Terminal C at around 6 o'clock in the morning to catch this 5-hour flight. Thank you all for watching, enjoy the video. The aircraft taking us down to San José this morning is November 17296, a 737 MAX 8 delivered new to United Airlines in March 2023. Let's take a quick look at what we have in our seat. We have the screen for the in-flight entertainment and the table which folds out like this. Legroom is pretty decent and in the seat back pocket we got the safety card and United's Hemispheres magazine. Seat 11A where I'm sitting doesn't have a window next to it, but luckily I can just slide the camera up to the window in front so I can film the rest of the flight. Due to some delays in getting the aircraft ready for departure, we pushed back from the gate around 40 minutes behind schedule. Took off from runway 4 left in Newark around an hour and 10 minutes after our scheduled departure time. snack service began around an hour after departure, and I chose a bag of pretzels and some water. We started our descent into San José over the stormy skies of northern Costa Rica. Flying a circling approach to runway 25, we landed in San José around an hour and 20 minutes behind schedule. Due to a longer route and a lower cruising speed, our flight time today was 5 hours and 44 minutes, cruising at 31,000 feet. Despite the delays, this was a very enjoyable flight. United's MAX 8 is a very comfortable aircraft to fly on, especially on longer routes like this when compared to some of their older planes. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day.